Hey guys, we're back to another episode of Borderlands, the original, here with Miss Contradiction, finally back to this game after a long hiatus. So, I'm excited. I needed to get some shooting practice in anyways for Fallout, because good god, I've been getting destroyed.
Yeah, well, I'll make him look good, guys. Don't worry. Like usual. Easy there, Tiger. I'm coming.
Impatient. Okay, which way are you supposed to drive? Let me check the map real quick. As soon as I remember how. I'm trying to push B for the Pip-Boy, and we don't have a Pip-Boy. Oh yeah, it's weird. There's weirdness. The controller doesn't work on the map, which makes some real weird stuff happen. Okay, up there. Okay.
I'm you.
We're good.
Very sexy purple pink buggy.
I'm trying to boost. I don't remember how. Ah, there we go.
Huh.
Yes, we're back with much Ophelia.
Nicer.
We're Jesus the Mexican and Ophelia the Black Man.
Mm-hmm.
On our minority quest. Oh god, I take a bad turn.
Wrong thing.
Smashing buttons. As you bail, where are you running to?
Oh, where are we supposed to go to?
We are in the right place, but we can go over here. I think we're supposed to fast travel over here.
Oh.
You initiated travel.
I told you, sorry, I'm just...
It's fine. We did want to travel. It's just, I don't know how you did that from your gunner seat.
I don't know, but I figured it out, I guess.
There's a dancing.
Hit X.
There's a dancing claptrap. Oh, God.
Bad driver.
Driving is not easy. Oh, God.
You're going to turbo through this?
Hey,
nice.
I did it. Professional.
I clearly would not have been able to do that as well.
No, I probably would have failed.
I was smashing at every single thing.
Okay, I don't know. Oh, we're starting to get journals, apparently. Apparently, I have to do a little bit of traveling over to this area. Who knew? Is it here? I'm gonna check the map real quick. Keep map.
Ah! There's things behind us!
Fight them!
Well, that was a much easier fix. Run them over.
Step
bit the ass for it.
Hope you can shoot that, because I can't. There we go. Just run him over. Oh, this guy's spitting.
Thank you.
Oh, crap. Oh, dear God.
Oh, on my head. Okay, I don't know what I can do here. Clearly, it told me to get the hell off or out of the car.
I fixed it. Oh, I'm in the gunning seat now. This is not good.
No, it's not good.
There, I switched seats, because we do not want you driving. We've tried that before in some... What was it? Oh, crap. That's bad.
Oh, did it again.
Maybe wasn't I should it... The pre-sequel we tried to have you drive?
Oh, it was bad.
You were not happy about driving.
I felt bad for the viewers.
Yeah, things want to fight us. Don't particularly care.
I'm looking from behind. Let me know if there's something.
It's over here.
Oh.
Are we freaking driving in circles or what?
Cuts.
It says it's right here. What the heck? Oh, it is in there. Okay. It's right. It's inside Firestone. Okay.
Be careful.
I ain't scared. Okay, a little bit.
Oh, you got a jumper.
Okay, all right. You learn how to use my weapon.
Another one
again.
Coming in. Got two more.
I don't care. These things are pretty weak anyways, so.
Okay, at least you got $15.
Yeah, I'll take this. Yeah, we share money. Okay, so I think there's journals in here. We're supposed to find. Yeah, here's one.
Day 43 on Pandora. I believe it to be
a little quiet.
The moonlight cycles are difficult to get used
to. Sexy voice.
The planet rotation's day is over 90 hours long. The people that inhabit the salted dust ball are as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man.
I feel like I'm getting echoed,
drift
but
off into a stupor.
Doesn't matter too much. Okay.
They're drunk or brain damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with...
Alright, so she's quite an emo character.
Okay, so we have to go down. Okay, we got this. Still learning how to read the map again. Oh, God. Oh.
Cacti penis. Prickly penis.
Oh, there's people or things over there. Yes. It's okay, I'll save us.
Oh, yeah.
With style.
Nice.
Oh, God. Now we're going down here.
Save
now.
Yourself. Oh. We meant to.
I haven't done anything I haven't intended to do. Ow. In a bit here.
Okay, boss, where are we going? You're driving really fast through.
I would reverse, but I can't reverse. Well, I'm out of here. You're on your own. Car's stuck. I'm fighting from inside.
Ouch! Where are you, you motherfucker?
Oh, God, there's a...
somewhere.
Yeah, I'm pretty rough. Okay. Stuck down. Let's switch over to something a little more capable. Oh! Okay, suck it.
Okay, it's taking forever to shoot. Come on!
Oh man, I can't shoot with this. I don't know what's going on over there. I can't hear a thing you're saying. There's a midget with a shotgun. Okay, he dead. Say there's too many. This gun I have in my main hand sucks. Get rid of that. There is a lot. There is a lot of bandits here right now.
Yeah, there are.
Let me see if I can get this unstuck. I might want it. Oh crap, I threw a grenade.
Oh.
That was not a solution.
No, it was not. At least not a good one.
There we go, I fixed the car. Well, I moved the car. I didn't fix it, I kind of blew it up. Okay, who's left?
Shit, I forgot how to reload.
X. It's you. I'm gonna keep cruising over by the quest thing for the emo lady. Oh god, I'm being shot.
Come on, little one. Time to die.
Okay. Wow, my shooting's terrible.
Fuck me.
Okay, there's a lot of them.
I got something for you.
He's got something for you. I'm getting a lot of experience. These guys are really low level. Come on.
I'm in the open.
I am so bad at shooting. Oh, we have skags.
I need to tuck myself in.
We have skags. I'm gonna run out and own it. Go, Elder Skag. Who shoot? Okay. Back to something a little. Okay. It must be up here. Oh, I see it. No, I don't. Never mind. This is something green. Must be over here somewhere.
Gotcha.
Okay.
Gotcha.
What the heck is it? Where is it? It's supposed to be right here. How am I blind?
Oh, fuck me, Skag! Oh! Come on, reload, you son of a bitch.
Where is this thing? Is it upstairs, maybe? It might be upstairs. Okay.
Okay, I hate that this thing will not shoot faster.
I need to switch to a different gun.
Yeah, well, I found myself button mashing for a little bit. Watch out, he's on you.
That's a badass corrosive skag. That's scary.
Shit.
I'm doing fine,
funny,
though.
I find myself wanting to go collect hide and meat off of his body.
Yes. I wish we could. Okay, oops. I'm trying to get on this roof, and I cannot figure a way. Okay, maybe here's the way. I think the hollow thing is up on the roof. Oh, there's a chest up here. Oh god, I almost fell. Scared myself. Where is it? It's in the trash can.
This is the 76th day.
Of emo lady.
Woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare.
This emo bitch.
More than 36 hours earlier today, relocating our campsite closer to our dig site, only to be ambushed by local wildlife that some be coming out of hibernation. Half of my staff was eaten.
Probably a huge downgrade on this weapon, but I like it.
I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My
there's just a hand in the ground here.
Are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. Point of fact, the only
oh my God!
That of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable.
Was that a rocket launcher?
And then maybe
I noticed
that blew up like half the world.
Yep, it's what I like.
Oh god, something spit on me.
Go home, bitch!
This gun's not very strong, but I kinda like it. Its fire rate is insane, its recoil is like nothing, so. Crap!
Boom!
I did not mean to throw a grenade. I'm trying to use the Fallout melee attack. And that does not work here. That throws grenades in my face, like 2 inches from me. Until I learn to play.
Don't worry, I keep hitting the wrong button.
Yeah, you sound a little quiet now, too. Wonder what happened.
Oh, no.
What happened? Why are you quiet?
Come pick me up. Trust me, I'm not quiet.
Okay, I don't know where we're supposed to go now. Guess around the corner. I don't think I need to check the map too much. You kind of just drive in that direction. It works out, usually.
Yeah, get rid of those skags.
Oh, crap. Well. Stuck again. Can you hit it? Hit it for me?
Hit it?
Melee attack it, yeah. No, don't shoot it. Melee attack it.
Oh, God.
Wrong right button. Bumper click.
I'm sorry, I'm trying.
Can you not get out of the car? Now you're just hopping around.
I'm
on
it right now. Oh, what did I do?
You threw a grenade.
No, you said right bumper. I hit right bumper.
I meant right clicker.
Clearly, I tried to kill myself. I tried murder suicide.
There, I saved you. I should have let you die.
Not right bumper.
Okay, I'm just going to take care of this because clearly... Yeah. Oh, crap.
I'm not capable. I'm incompetent to assist at this moment.
Okay. I don't know how. I don't remember
how
getting
you
this.
Do that, little man.
I do not remember getting this stuck as much as we have here. Come on, flip.
Sorry, guys. This looks really quite bad.
Hey, you should have seen yourself hopping around on the back of the.
I don't try to pretend like I'm pro. Or...
You were just hopping around on the back, like not doing anything, just bunny hopping. Not actually being effective.
Is that what I'm supposed to do? Beautiful big black man bunny hopping all over?
Yeah.
Oh, what is this nonsense?
Hey.
I rip my head off again.
Driving is not easy.
I know, and I don't want to try driving, so I'm going to try not to complain as much.
Oh, God. We're going around in circles because I can't find the way. Okay, reverse.
Ooh, oh. Infinity bullets. I wish I could have this forever.
Okay, and that's over here, it looks like. It's over here. No, apparently we're not in the map anymore.
You can't hit shit! Teammate wants to seat exchange?
No, I didn't really want to. It says it's up here. Man, I love the fire rate on this thing. Oh god, well, I'm gonna die. No, I'm not gonna die. I'm just gonna run away. I'm out of here. I'm booking it. I got it.
What a dick.
What? You can handle yourself.
For just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for days. I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation
of her dig sites?
Her dig site, but yes, that probably is also accurate. Uh-oh.
Of the existence
shields
of
alien down.
Life having been here.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get these helps.
This celebration was lonely.
Not in a good place. As I try to bomb myself.
Two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei.
Bitch, I'm sure she ain't fond of you either.
Oh, but she's fat. That automatically makes her right? Whoever's the
Judge
skinniest.
Bitch.
Whoever the skinniest is wins automatically.
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap. Oh, mother of God. No, I didn't want to come down here.
Oh,
it uprighted itself. Heck yes. God dang it.
I'm
going to look where we need to go. Okay.
Oh, stop it, you little motherfucker.
Says kind of this way and right? Oh, God. No.
I don't think it means up the hill.
Hey, you don't know that till we try. Here we go. Oh, crap. Okay, maybe this way? Driving's not easy.
I know. I think you're doing a good enough job of it. You're trying.
I am
trying. Hey, isn't this where we drove around the corner and we teleported?
I don't remember teleporting.
Fast traveled?
Sure.
In the vehicle. Never mind.
Clearly it's not important to anybody. But you. Oh, God.
Yeah, you just focus there.
Yeah. Hey, you want to drive.
Stay focused.
You think this driving's easy, we will let you drive.
No.
Then we're all going to have a real fun time as we spend 30 minutes trying to get anywhere.
I mean, did you not see how I tried to figure out how to hit the vehicle?
There's a bad a bruiser. I'm gonna shoot him in the head. There we go. He used to be so good at shooting. Oh god, everybody's here.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Let's get back into it. I used to be good at this. Oh crap. Oh, he's a badass, no wonder.
Why can't my gun shoot?
Oh, it's shooting.
It doesn't shoot fucking fast enough for me. And the reload is so slow, this bitch is gonna die. Deservingly so. Your reflexes suck.
Oh god,
oh, what is
me.
This nonsense? Nonsense.
Birds incoming. It's the winged pinors. Screw all of you. Achievement unlocked.
Okay, come on, stop.
Ruthiest, toothiest, shootiest. I have no idea what that means, but I've unlocked it. But yeah, well, just look for a different gun. You can look for stats that are faster and faster reload, and they'll probably be more suited to your style. Okay, where are we supposed to go here? It's this way? It says it's right here. No. Oh, no, it's right there in between here. Yay, we did a quest.
The fat girl, we progressed. Shay, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today. She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery as she choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have in a while. Finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my research. I could tell that she regretted the decision.
Hello?
The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
Let me take a look at the map to see where we need to go. Where are we going? Okay, over there. So back to the road and then take a left. Okay, back to the road. It's this way. It's a little bit of a out and around way to go. Oh crap, taking a bad turn already. Okay,
my thing takes a second for it to refocus.
Are you coming in or?
I clearly need some ammo. Nope.
Yeah, you do go through ammo like crazy. Okay.
Hey, gotta try and shoot and hope. So, gotta throw a lot of shots out there to have a lot of hope.
Uh-huh. Because pride.
It's more out of fear.
That's enough for you. Switch seats with me.
Fuck no.
Hey, you like your gun. We're going to force you to change one of these times.
Swap with me.
I keep pushing the wrong button. Shit, I don't actually.
You can't drive through shit.
What, your guy gets offended too? When I ask you to move, your guy gets offended also?
Yes. He gets anger, damn it.
Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of vendors here. That's good.
Oh, I almost fell off the bridge.
And that would probably kill you. And then we didn't have the respawn thing activated, so you probably... Oh, well. I'm jumping at all the wrong times.
What's new?
65. Light healing kit.
Solid. Oh, uh-oh.
Oh, wow. The shield...
Oh, fuck me. See? That's left bumper. Watch out.
You throw a grenade. Oh.
No.
Oh, yeah. That's special. Left bumper. Okay, I forgot we had those special abilities.
And okay. Right bumper is not... Oh, right bumper is exploding.
God dang it. That hurt.
Yep. So... Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Don't test these pointing my direction. It's offensive.
Oh, that's not the right button either. How about this one?
How do I compare... How do I compare you to what I actually have equipped? Okay, I think you're worse in every way. Okay, fine.
You're worse.
How do I compare you?
How do I get this?
Apparently I'm using Whiting's... Oh, I just have some... I have Whiting's elephant gun? I don't remember picking that up. A sober sniper. No, wait. Wait, these are his. Wait, where's mine? Compare you... to my equipped... sniper. Why is this not working? Okay, well, who cares?
Your
Okay.
Hey, how come you don't know what this is, you stupid little shit?
Upgrade my repeater ammo. Always good. My launcher, I don't really like launchers, though. I can't afford any of these anymore. Okay, fine. Oh, yeah, I only have 5 grand left. Oh, dear God. You ready here?
I don't know. What is going on?
Apparently we met Raid Sabin. I'm keeping in here. Something bad might happen. You're going to get locked out behind this gate.
All right, I'm out of here. This shit's not making sense.
Why? What happened?
Well, I can't figure it out to explain.
Okay, I don't think we want to be in here. I don't think there's anything here right now.
Okay, well, why do I follow you all the time?
I don't
know. Hi. Hi.
Oh, there he is.
What's your name?
He's probably offended that we were ignoring him. Yeah, he's just standing there like... Okay, runner patrol is destroyed. Kill or be killed. Get in there. You live, you get paid. You die, I get paid a lot more. Okay. In here? In
what?
Here?
What?
Oh. Where does he want us to go? I'm trying to open my Pip-Boy again. This is really a problem. When you don't have a Pip-Boy. Where are they? Is it in this little sub-area?
Oh, fuck me. How do I get up there?
Oh, it's in another area. Okay. I think we have to go out of here and drive. He wants to destroy some runner patrols.
Okay.
Which I'm fine with. I like killing.
Hey, I'm stuck on something. Jump. Jump, my big, beautiful black man. Go.
Yep.
Go.
He's your BBB.
He's my black Angus.
BB. BBBM.
He's grade A beef.
Yeah, he's black beef.
He's Angus.
Yes, he's Ophelia the Angus.
Mm-hmm.
Ophelia Angus. I didn't
Ophelia's
want this.
Ophelias in Costa Rica are Anguses, aka cows.
Okay.
There's a whole stupid circle.
Yes, there's logic to everything.
Now, is it all logical? We don't know.
Oh, yes, there's logic. Okay, map? Is it all the way to the end? Yes, it is. Okay.
Oh, you take forever.
Goodbye. Should leave you.
Well, I'll catch up with you.
I'm gonna fast travel.
Go for it.
I'm getting money from what you're doing anyway, so hey.
See? I'm trying to help us both.
Oh, crap.
I'm cocky now. Did you really leave me?
Yes.
Yeah, you did. Okay.
And then I got stuck in a rock.
Oh, I would expect that.
Now I jumped to change seats instead of jumping out of the car. Okay, we're back on
this. Got some monies.
You got the ride. Okay, well, we should probably spawn a new car here.
Bitches!
Okay.
You spawned a new one? Wait,
yeah.
Wait! Hey, bitch! Hey, jerk face! Who doesn't know how to drive?
Yeah, now look what happened.
I tried to tell you. What happens after I make requests? I make no promises.
See, now you can get in and it's fine. What? You shooting back?
Mm-hmm.
Fighting back from the non-harmful
first
gunfire.
First response is defense. Oh no, I have to go kill a dog.
Yep, I'll keep us protected. He shouldn't be out without his collar. If you die, I'm sorry. Well, I think we have to go to the Firestone Bounty, too. Oh, crap. Done
what
things.
Oh, God.
Did we murder a small dog?
We murdered a small horse.
Okay, where are we supposed to be going here? Oh, God.
Whoa.
What the?
Here we go. Time to play.
Yeah, I'm guessing these are what we're supposed to destroy. They have rockets. Oh, we flipped them. They're screwed now. Okay, they're shooting a lot. They're shooting their rocket. They flipped it back up.
Rocket.
That was freaking awesome. I love how...
Where's the next one? What?
I love how we flipped them over.
There it is. It came out of the garage. Get ready.
Maybe we should have had a rocket. Oh, God. They flipped us. We're like... Okay, we're back. We like intertangled them. I'm wondering if a rocket launcher thing might not have been a better choice. Oh, there's two of them now.
We've got two.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm reversing.
focused. Okay.
Well, we flipped one. Our car's bad.
No.
I'll be back up in a second, though. I'm back. Are you alive? Yeah, you're alive.
Nope.
Rocket launcher. They just had an accident. Rocket launcher. This is the time for your rocket launcher.
Hold on, I'm trying. Oh, wait, that's you. Fuck.
I may die here. Okay, you're back
up. Second win, got it. I need to get that health as he's splurting blood.
Me too, I have no shields. Okay, fast travel station. We really need a car. They can run us over and one-shot us.
Yeah, they can. So what are we doing?
Where is it? Okay, I think it's this way. Follow me. I think there's a station over here. Just watch out. If they start driving at you, try to jump or dodge. Okay, yeah, there's a station over here. Maybe let's get a rocket one, too.
Yes, if we could. That would be ideal, because we don't have close...
Or we could get... Let's summon different cars. You take vehicle two. I'll take vehicle one.
Oh, okay. I don't have an option for a vehicle two. Okay, wait. Here's two. Got it.
That way we increase our firepower a bit. I mean, driving for you is going to suck, but at least we'll have a lot more power.
Hey, how can I shoot at the same time?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah, shit, I forgot to see if I got a rocket launcher or not.
You've got a rocket launcher.
Mother Scutcher.
Left trigger shoots the rocket.
Oh, lovely.
Okay, so now we have double firepower.
It's right over here. What?
Now we have a lot of firepower. And if one dies, we can drive over and jump back in their car.
Where's the garages?
There's a guy dead ahead. Boom! Not really having a lot of... There we go. I hit him. There we go. He's dead. Yeah, much better.
Hey, is Lockie only sending you on missions that, like, destroy my stuff?
I can't hear anything. Oh god. Got him. Oh, you're in trouble.
Yes, I am. Reload takes forever.
In trouble. Oh, we'll be fine. There's a badass raider. I don't know what you started a fight with here, but they're really freaking... They're really freaking scary here. Oh, they're badasses, too. I may die. Legit die.
I might die. Yep, I'm gone. Alright.
I'm dead.
You're still in it.
I reset. I've got to see how if you're loud enough. I can hardly hear you, but who knows? I got all sorts of crap going on. Oh. Well, that's a good place. We just got a whole bunch more missions. We love missions.
All right. So what are we doing? Are you going on foot? What is this? What's the plan?
We need to get a car. I'm going to turn back on that quest we're working on. Wherever it is. Circle of Death. Kill or be killed. Oh. We switched to a different one with Rabe.
I think we're at Lucky's last chance right now.
There's a problem. Dinks. Looking. Rudder patrols. Okay, Road Warriors hot shots. Okay, so we do want to go back and fight that other guy. It's not important now, though. Okay, nope. Don't teleport. Don't fast travel. There's a thing here, though. Jesus. Ah, there it is. Getting dark, too. Okay, I think the double car thing was working. I don't know exactly what happened to you, but...
Somehow I blew my vehicle up.
I think you came...
Like I tried to smash into...
No, not that. Not that thing.
I know. I'm trying to look. Where this is the one over there?
Okay, I'm going to be out fighting.
Is that you?
Yeah, I'm shooting rockets. They can't hurt...
You've got one?
Where? Yeah, I've got one. I got vehicle one.
Okay, my vehicle will not move.
Let's give it a second. It'll move.
Oh, that's because Mother Scutcher?
Found some people over here. Man,
right.
This psycho.
Over here is.
Badass psycho is just being bounced around by my rocket shots directly into him.
Oh my god, I'm my way.
I'm running him over. Screw this.
Oh, running him over is actually fun and fantastic.
There, I did like... Yeah, you must have killed him. It was a badass cycle. The rocket doesn't seem to do anything to people.
No, it doesn't.
There's a blue on the ground. What are you? Yeah, you're not very good. Oh, it's a badass. I'm gonna get my main... my little gun in there. Uh-oh.
Okay, what happened to my vehicle?
You got shot up too much. You can jump in mine. They're all shooting at you.
I'm in.
Okay. These things are pretty strong. Oh, God. Oh, we're over here by another quest. I think we just have to shoot that tank in the back. There we go. Okay. Oh, there's still one left. Oh.
What the fuck?
Well, the car blew up and took a bunch of damage out of it. Stop dancing, guy. He's dancing. He's just hopping in front of me. I'm down, by the way. But I'd probably get back up. He's really tough. Oh, I died.
Me too.
They're badasses, and they're like a level higher than us, so they're really strong. It's okay. We're fine. And we completed something for another quest, so we're extra fine. I'm going to go with Machine Gunner in case that happens again, because those rockets just make them bounce around the air. Okay, and I do want to go back and fight that one guy's arena. That sounds like fun. This won't be as good at these vehicles. I think if we kill their vehicles, they'll stop spawning too. Ah, here they are. Oh, they flipped you.
Oh, he tipped me over, you motherfucker.
There you go, I saved you. Okay, let's go. Boom, I'm out of here. Can you imagine if this game, like, I wish this game was a little bigger and then there was this multiplayer open world stuff. You used to be driving around and you just run into someone driving their car across the desert. That would be so wonderful. I would play it too much.
Where are you going? You're a dick. You see what you did to both of us. You're a fucking dick.
Oh, that was too funny.
Glad you're proud of yourself.
Okay, let's kill two more of these, then we can cut the episode. That was funny. It was too funny. Do you need help there? Oh god, it rolled over on you. You're lucky this is a video game. You almost died. Oh, god
get
dang it.
Get out of that seat! You cannot drive and fire.
Yes, you can. Just not from that seat. Okay, I am looking for someone. I don't see anybody, though. We're learning all the things about vehicular combats, though. Okay, let me know if you find anybody. Oh, god, there's one right here. Okay, I found another one. Oh, there's one here. There's two. One flipped over. Uh-oh. My car's about to blow. I have to ditch it soon.
What the fuck? Oh, man.
He flipped you. Oh, God. Help. Help. I've got him stuck if you can kill him.
Where?
There we go. That? Yes, that worked. My car's at 14. I'm out of this. I'm ditching this.
Sure they were.
He mad. Okay. I don't actually have a rocket launcher, so I'm a little concerned. However, this seems like... Uh-oh.
What the fuck?
Well, you gotta watch your car's health. It gets low sometimes from taking too much damage.
Yeah, I wasn't paying attention. I was trying to aim.
And then when you blow up, you take lots of damage.
Okay, well, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and die.
You ain't gonna die. They're behind you.
Where are they?
They're behind us now.
Where are
they coming from? There we go. Over here somewhere.
Where are they coming from?
Behind you. Basically, whatever direction you're looking, behind you. Okay, I shot him. He died. Yeah, that was funny. You look one direction, they become in the other direction. You look the other direction. Okay, I'm gonna hide in this box. I know it's not dark inside. Okay. We'll have to go back and do Circle of Death. It's trivial, though, so maybe we don't want to. That was fun. Oh, we have a lot of trivial and then some normals. But the 4800 experience isn't bad. Okay, I'll probably do this one next. Okay. I leveled up also, so I need to do something about that. What do we have? Increases magazine capacity. That sounds pretty lame. Shooting a sniper rifle just cool down your blood wing. Sure. That sounds good. Okay. Someone's gonna attack. I can hear it. Are you here somewhere?
Me?
No, it's not you making noise. It's them.
No, it's them.
Their misspelled piss off sign. Okay, I just need to get stabilized so I can cut the episode. Come on. Okay, this weapon really doesn't do any damage.
Stand behind this.
Okay, you're pretty low. Watch out. I'm gonna try to get a shot on someone. I'll handle this.
Oh, reload takes fucking forever, team.
There's a badass psycho in back. Oh god, getting shot. Let's reload. Bloodwing's up. Go, Bloodwing. He'll kill someone. Something hurt me. This might be a perfect time for a grenade, you know? Yep. Yeah! Yeah, suck it. I love grenades. Okay, there's a badass psycho coming.
Need that help.
Watch yourself. Badass psycho here. Could use help. I'm getting chased down after him.
Sorry, I got my own badass cycle. One second. Shoot, you stupid piece of shit gun!
I've got both of them on me now. They're making disturbing noises behind me. Okay. Grenades are good, if you have any left. I'm running.
Me too.
Okay, they're on you again. This weapon's not very good. These are badasses, so pretty high level badasses with that. Okay. You rocket launcher and he gets mad at you. There we go, he died.
Ah, bitch.
His little malformed arm, though.
I know, he's a crab.
Look at it. Yeah, he's like a filler crab.
Badass crab.
Well, guys, we're going to wrap up the episode here. Hope you enjoyed. We've made some good progress. I think when we come back, we'll hit up these fire tanks.
Ah!
Oh, no.
Sorry, there's another psycho. How to get rid of him.
I'm more of the thought process, why not finish the trivial quest? Because they still give a fair amount of experience, and they're kind of fun, and I just like shooting stuff in Borderlands. But, oh, no. Psycho. Wow, this weapon does, like, no damage. But anyways, guys, I'm going to wrap it up here. We'll catch you guys in the next episode.